Hi everyone, my name's Lizzy, I'm the Nerdy Nymph, and we are back with more Submerged. This is part 3 of this gameplay for this game, and when we left, the little girl here, she was starting to notice what we had been noticing, which is her hands are like turning green, and she's got green patches kind of all over, and she started coughing a lot too, so we are going to do more exploring today. Even though there's some things we may have missed the other way, I think we're gonna go this way. Because we haven't really been this way very much. This one. Looks like we got something up top there. Finding that a lot of these are up the let's try this one. A lot of these packs are of the taller ones. So when it's available to climb the taller ones, I think it's good to climb up the taller one. Thank you. almost there. Towards the boat. We need to get towards the top. Okay. no way up from that way, is there? Let's see if there's a way I missed over here. Possibly. Thank you. Okay, let's try this one again, because I can't spot any other ones. Gonna be like a pipe or something that I miss, something really easy to spot. Yep, I knew it was gonna be a pipe. I never saw it from coming from that way, but okay. So we came back here, and there's a pipe I missed. Of course. Gonna check around here. Don't see anything, so let's go ahead and head up another level. Oh, there we go. Okay. I don't think I can go see the only thing up here. So let's grab that and go back. Oh wow, she's got like a fungus growing on her arms now. Thank you. let's take a look in the book.
Find Untisep.
Okay, so she used to live in a village on the water. And her father, I'm thinking this is her father, was a fisherman. And he brought home fish. And then the mother went out fishing one day for some reason, or went out on the boat and didn't make it back. And then the father started drinking and she broke his bottle because he wasn't, I mean, he probably wasn't doing the fishing and stuff. And then they got threatened and they left. So, unless I have it backwards, and this is the mother and this is the father, but yeah. This is what we have of the city story. So far, we have a lot of bits and pieces. The water rose, the water sank, vines grew. Creatures. We're only missing two creatures. And we got some landmarks. Okay. So now she needs to clean Kaku's wound and we need to find another emergency drop box. So, I've been picking these up in the ocean. These add to, like, your boost power of your boat. Must be another landmark. The basket wheel. She's another like that watchful lady. Climb up here again. We're gonna see if we can spot something from up here. She goes. Here I got the one that was over there. this way. Came in range of another one. Cool. Alright, let's get this story mode. The story piece. Okay. And then we'll go get that other emergency ration box. Showing rain falling. Let's go this way. Thank you. not what we wanted to do. Okay. Fine, we gotta get to the top of here. Go back and continue our climbing on the other side. Here's the emergency piece. There's a story omen around the other side. Down there. How do we get to that? We're gonna have to come back for that piece. Alright, let's take the emergency rations here.
Need to be close. Need stitch.
Alright. Well, she's definitely getting more of the green on her if we look in the light here. It's kind of spreading all over. She's got some on her face, on her arm, on her belly, on her back. Getting all over, and she may be getting sick. So we're gonna go ahead and continue this next time. We made it through two packs today. I may do some playing of this in the meantime, maybe to get more of the story elements, maybe to get ahead on a couple of the ration packs. Just so that then, you know, the next one we'll bring you in for what will be the last couple of ration packs, so we can kind of wrap up the story of Submerged. And but in the meantime, it looks like our main character that we've been playing as here, she's getting sick and she's trying to make her brother better, so it'll be interesting to see how this all wraps up in this end. It reminds me of Journey a lot, and I think it can be really beautiful. I don't think, you know, the graphics in some ways aren't nearly there with this game, but it can be very beautiful, and it seems like a very interesting story, and I'm really enjoying it so far. So I hope you guys are enjoying it. I'll bring you back next time for part 4 of Submerged playthrough. Have a great day. Bye-bye.